Senegal's President Macky Sall Monday appealed for calm after days of deadly clashes between protesters and security forces in the country, triggered by the arrest of opposition leader Ousmane Sonko.
I call for calm and peace. Altogether, let's silence our bitterness and avoid the logic of confrontation which leads to the worst. On the judicial aspect of this crisis, let justice take its course in complete independence. I also understand, my dear fellow citizens, that the anger that has been expressed in recent days is also linked to the impact of an economic crisis aggravated by the COVID-19 pandemic.
President Macky Sall's urging came after Senegal's opposition leader Ousmane Sonko called on Monday for much larger but non-violent protests against his administration.